Now, the great beauty of some of these specimen bamboos is in their stems and in the extraordinary variegations on the culms. Now, what do the public want to see? They want to be able to see the stems, because that's the great beauty of this bamboo. So every year we need to do a little bit of light pruning, just remove some of the dead canes, tidy the thing up so that people can see it properly. So we've got a cleaner, tidier, visually more attractive clump of bamboos with relatively little effort.